glue into the container. Then add in your color and mix it nicely. Finally, add in your shaving cream.
Give it a big thumbs up and do subscribe our channel.